most Asian countries have some version of fried rice that they use of leftovers. And Japan has no exception for this.
So today we're gonna make a yakimeshi, a Japanese fried rice. So flick around.